Still don't know what those footers are for. Oh, you know, I bet they're auxiliary supports for the actual slide structure. Looks like that's one of the pieces where the actual slides will start. Cool. Well, yeah, not a whole lot has changed here at the America's Tallest Water Slide, but I'll be back soon to hopefully catch some more progress. Thanks for watching.